any kind of cheating could have gone on. Dr. Chapman.
Oh, I'm sorry. We've lost that. So, Chris Buckler there. The RSPCA is investigating.